Alright. Accordingly before starting the investigation. Whoever was here must have summoned the dead for a return object. Investigate it, but be careful.
Ah, this map.
Got a good hiding spot at least, you know, behind those Tupperware containers.
No.
Okay.
In a room with the racks.
Okay.
Okay, power's also in the basement.
What?
Oh.
What
the hell was that?
What? Yeah, what the... These racks Tyler was talking about?
Apparently.
Was it these racks? Right here?
Pretty sure it was this room.
This room?
Because I saw this thing. I'm
okay, yeah,
certain
it's,
I
it's,
saw this thing.
It looks
it's a little warm.
I got 9.
I had 11.
Yeah, it's not that room. I'm fairly certain it was this room in here. Yeah,
saw,
I'm getting 2 degrees,
you
one
saw
degree.
The plywood board, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting 6 degrees. I don't know why our thermometers always give us different temperatures, but... making noise.
Are you here? Are you close? Where are you?
Well, it's not a wraith.
Why are you just walking in circles? Oh, spirit pod,
did you see him walking in circles and
something just got moved on the ground. And something got moved again on the ground.
Freezing temps, I am fairly certain I just saw
dots.
My breath.
Dots.
Yuri or Oni?
It's negative 10.
So, if a ghost is making a lot of noises, it might be an Oni. Or vents, just venting a lot, might be an Oni. Just saying.
It just did an event.
I know, I can tell. And it did one earlier, too.
So my logic here is it's either a Yuri or an Oni, but Mike's not here, so it's probably an Oni.
100%.
So, has it been doing at all?
It did that to me, in fact, earlier.
I think that rules it out. I don't think the Oni can do that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Meg and I were watching some streamers, and every time it did that, they said not an Oni, so we're guessing that's what it meant.
Really? Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. I could be 100% wrong. I'm going off of watching a couple of streamers play the game.
I mean, that's where I learned most of my stuff, so, you know.
So, with dots and freezing temps and it going, it means it's a Yuri.
Okay. I'm willing to go with that. Do we want to detect it with a motion sensor?
We could try. Should be easy. It's a small room. And we gotta get out.
That was a clutch smudge.
Yeah. Did you guys even get a motion sensor down?
Oh, yeah, we placed motion sensors, but.
It definitely didn't walk through one.
It did not walk through one. Which is weird because one's right by the door. Maybe it moved.
Maybe.
Meg also just said maybe it moved.
Yeah, I saw.
She thought the same thing I did. Okay. If only there was an easy way to figure out where it could be. Thing, Adam.
Okay. It's probably gonna hunt immediately.
Yes. That's what I was afraid of.
It's in the basement still.
Okay.
It's not in the room though, but that's just where it is walking. Doesn't mean
outside the room.
Well, it doesn't mean that it moved. It's just walking outside the room right now. It could still be to this room.
I'm pretty sure it's the other way around. It's the Ouija board that can tell you the wrong place.
It just ran through the dots.
Okay. Pretty sure it's the other way around still, though. Like, I think...
I thought the mirror showed you what the ghost saw.
I thought the mirror always just shows you the room. Yeah. and that the Ouija board tells you where the ghost is currently.
We got it.
Oh, look at that. Perfect.
It just ran through the dots right through the motion sensors. I was about to say, if it didn't go off.
All right, we got it.
All right.
We're going to guess you're A because apparently Onis can't do the event.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So, you're A.
Okay, that should be enough time.
Good call.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready.
Man, it is not my night.
Nope, it is not.
That's like 90% of tonight.
And we're not even murdering you this time.
Yeah. Pretty sure every cursed object was not used on me.
Also, we had the mirror like 20 times tonight.
Yeah,
it was kind of weird.
Kept giving us the mirror.